Wait. Did you touch the door handle to Dr. Galvani's lab?
Yeah, I think so.
Then you have to scrub. The rats get their vital essences everywhere, the doctor said.
Vital essences? Does that mean guts?
I think so. So your hands need scrubbing. You're unclean.
Unclean? That's nonsense. Can't we just...
No, I told you. With rubbing alcohol or white vinegar.
All right, all right. What is he doing there all day? Ambrose says he breeds rats that carry the plague.
Your friends are ignorant. The doctor is a brilliant man. If anyone can save this city, it's him.
The royal physician is going to save us. I hear his new elixir is twice as good against the plague.
I don't understand how Galvani can admire Sokolov. Royal physician or not, I hear Telly's a beast. A superstitious philanderer who spends more time with prostitutes than he does in the laboratory.
Is this what it's going to be like when we're married? It is, isn't it?
I hope not. I'm telling you now, I don't have the endurance for it. I told her to keep the children inside. I told her.
Obviously, the plague rat is distinct from the ordinary rat. But in what respect? Its size and the coarseness of its fur, and I believe in intelligence, although the experiments there are not complete. Coriander's zoological survey describes only the ordinary rat, which means plague rats have only been here for 5 or 7 years at most. This was not a gradual migration. Could they have been introduced on purpose? Perhaps by a foreign power.
Looking for something special? Huh?
What the?
Shadows in front of
you. Back that down?
Nice. Nice.
Like slide jump.
This is one on bird. He sorts of crazy, does rituals and the like. Bone charms.
Down in the grave.
Damn right. Down in the ordinary man. Touched by the outside. Give him dark powers.
Well, then give him a leg up for sure.
It's no coincidence that most men won't even whisper his name.
Is it true that he lives in the flooded district, with them weepers and wild hounds?
That's what they say. Perfect place for a paid killer to hide.
You got lucky. When you're this handsome, you don't need luck. Face like a hagfish. Hey, don't be sour.
Say, when's Slapjaw coming down?
Not till the next batch of elixir's done. He'll want to check on things.
Then you better get all your shit together, huh?
Everything's fine. I run the still like I run a game of Nancy.
Yeah. Not fast enough.
Hey, psh. So he goes, not to the Abbey or the office of the High Overseer, but one of the other places, where they train the Overseers to be real religious.
Crazy.
He just wants to know where his brother's gone. Sneaks him. You know Eddie. Brilliant at it when he's sober.
I remember. Brimsley job, hitting the dumbwaiter all night.
Yeah. So he goes from room to room. Kids sleepy. An overseer giving a lecture to the kids.
Couple guys training with those hounds.
Stuff you'd expect.
But it gets weird. Some kind of machinery. Then a woman laughing. Just laughing and laughing. Then music. A kind of plinky plonky sound. That's what spooked him.
You sure he wasn't drunk?
Says he still hears it at night. He never did find his brother.
That's an east leper, Rodney. Okay, I got one for you.
Well, give it.
Okay, here goes. The noblemen laid with the scullery maid, so loudly they made quite a riot.
The nobleman's wife took the butchering knife
and carved herself some peace and quiet.
Oh, I get it. The wife done cut them both, right?
Yeah, that's the gist. Now it's your turn.
Oh, let me think. Okay. Yeah, I got one. Ready?
I'm listening.
There once was a sailor from Borland who fancied a woman most sorely. He gave her his cash, she gave him a rag.
And that's all. There isn't no Borland.
You win.
Well, I know 100 of these old rhymes. My mummy used to tell them at me.
Still forever crosses my taste. What are you looking at?
Blow off, Joffer.
Got anything to smoke or eat?
She wouldn't put the crackers on the right side of the tray, so we sacked her. I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Now I can stroll along the waterfront in peace. And don't think I've forgotten your little gift. Go on upstairs, dear one.